This is Scott Haskins with Fine Art Conservation Laboratories. A beautiful mural by artist David Legaspi was in need of cleaning and protection. So I thought you'd like to see this mural. It really is a beautiful work of art. The previously unvarnished painting was looking hazy and the colors were starting to lose their pop. Dry chemical sponge and a microfiber rag pulled the grime off the surface. Look at the difference in the before and after on these sponges. The conservation grade resin that we use to coat the murals won't yellow and can be refreshed if it needs to be touched up later. Here's a look at some of the wonderful details on this mural. This guy greets you as you leave the property out the back gate. Follow the links below this video to find out more about the artist.
Goes without saying, FACL does incredible work. As you can see from this mural, they really bring things back to life and preserve the artist's work. So I'm a big fan. Thanks.